Pope Francis has appointed a group of top churchmen to advise on how to reform the Vatican's often criticised bureaucracy. Eight cardinals and one bishop, representing nearly every continent, have been set the challenge, which comes after the church's hesitant response to numerous scandals. However, the new group won't meet until October.